brother Casey was filming for me. We just set this double stand up in this cedar tree. We got some big rubs back here in the thick stuff. We're sitting on an opening. They should walk by. They said they've seen some pretty nice bucks in here. Get the horns rattling and get something mad and coming in, but it's only about 50 degrees out. It's not too bad. Kind of acts like there's a front coming in, but we'll just have to see how it goes. Stick with us and we'll see if we can get on one.
Your time. Right here.
Nice job, buddy. Is that exciting or what?
Bad first shot, but
hey, it's all right. It's all right.
Thank you, God.
Dude, I'm so happy for you. Nice job, buddy. We just hung this stand today. Him. We rattled and grunted him in. Dude, that was beautiful.
So, as you've seen, we're out here. Still really good light. It isn't probably 5 o'clock, 5:30. We rattled and grunted, and Casey did a rattling and grunt sequence for about a minute or two, and next thing I know, I look up the deal here, and here he comes walking. He got in here about 20, 21 yards, I think it was. And I shot, and he, as you can see, kind of jumped the string. It wasn't the shot I was hoping for, but at least we got him down, and he's here now. And I just want to thank Casey for filming me, and I want to thank the Lord for giving us a good day to come out here and harvest this good deer, so.